The city of Carlsbad is about to drain Lake Carlsbad so the riverbanks can be repaired. The focus will be on the stretch of the Pecos River where 480 feet of shoreline was eroded during this summer's floods. The city says it plans to drain as much water as possible, but will try to keep enough water for the fish. The lake will be closed to the public beginning January 1st. The closure could last through May.